As you know, in Kung Fu Panda, Master Shifu is a red panda, and many people mistakenly think he is a fox. Now, everyone will say that we know Shifu is a red panda, but do you know why Shifu is a red panda? In the early story treatments of the movie, Shifu was intended to be Po's adoptive father, but later, instead of a red panda, Goose was made Po's adoptive father. This is the reason why Shifu was designed as a red panda.